Bring our voices and our hearts to worship the Lord.